This is your ET Final Score Sports Update. I'm Trevor Peel. Through the first two games of the season, the Dallas Stars had trouble scoring. Tyler Seguin and Jamie Benn closed the gap in a hurry. Seguin scored three goals, including the tiebreaker with 7:44 left in the third. And Benn added a goal and three assists to lift the Stars to a 4-2 victory over the Columbus Blue Jackets on Tuesday night for their first win. More than just a victory was how the Stars won it on the road against a team that had started 2-0 after a breakthrough season a year ago. Bench coach Tim Bogar, the Rangers' interim manager for the final 22 games, Pittsburgh Pirates bench coach Jeff Bannister, and Cleveland Indians bullpen coach Kevin Cash are the three finalists for the Texas manager's job announced Tuesday. The Texas general manager, John Daniels, said at the end of the regular season he hoped to have the search completed before the World Series opened October 21st. Offensive linemen are rarely recognized with awards for their offensive contributions. The Cowboys did something pretty special on Sunday. Cowboys left tackle Tyron Smith has been named the NFC Offensive Player of the Week for the Week 6 following Dallas' 30-23 win in Seattle on Sunday. Smith is the first offensive lineman to receive the award since Kansas City's Brian Waters won it in 2004. Thanks for tuning in to ET Final Score Sports Update, brought to you by Kelly Community Federal Credit Union.